Всем добрейшего времени суток, с вами Горыныч, 13-я часть ностальгического видеопрохождения игры Mass Effect 3. Так, сейчас нас генерал Виктус и Рекс попросят об одолжении. Давайте с ним поболтаем.
Commander.
You said one of your ships had gone missing.
Crashed, actually. I couldn't speak in front of the Krogan. Our ship went down on Tuchanka. Now they're pinned by an advanced guard of Reapers scouting the planet.
What are your men doing there?
I'm sorry. That's classified. But it's vital they be rescued. They must complete their original mission. It's a matter of galactic peace.
I'll do what I can.
I appreciate your help. And understanding.
Your men that crashed onto Chanka, how many are there?
A platoon.
You said their mission was a matter of galactic peace. Why?
I'm sorry, Commander. As I said, it's highly classified.
Look, if you want me to put my ass on the line, I need answers.
I can't tell you. Please understand. The commander is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus. He'll be your contact.
Victus?
Ты его сын.
My son. I needed someone I could trust completely.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Так, теперь давайте поболтаем с Рексом.
Hell of a show down there on Sirkesh. Just like the old days, Shepard. Right down to me pulling your ass out of the fire.
I was the one with bullets flying at me.
And I gave you the moral support to dodge them.
Uh-huh. You said one of your squads is missing.
They were scouting out the Rachni relay. We've heard rumors of trouble in the area.
Rachni?
Thought that might get your attention. I have a favor to ask. It's big.
Don't tell me they're back.
All I know for sure is our scouts went silent as soon as they arrived. I've got Arlac Company, my best unit, on standby. You give the word, and they'll meet you there.
I'll see what I can do.
Get on it, Shepard.
What will you do after the Genophage is cured?
Once we deal with the Reapers, most Krogan will want to settle a score with the Turians and Salarians. I won't let them. That isn't our path forward. This time will be different.
A lot of people will be relieved to hear that. No one wants to repeat history.
They know we'd probably win this time. But war has never brought us anything except misery. It's time to focus on rebuilding.
What's the situation back on Tachanka?
I'm still getting scattered reports of Reaper forces arriving. Something big is brewing. I won't let those things take Tachanka. Not when we're about to cure the Genophage. My people have had enough bad luck in our time.
Back on Sirkesh, it looked like the female Krogan could hold her own.
Our females don't lack for spirit. For males, a good show of force sorts things out. But females like to talk about it. Then think about it. Then talk about it some more. No offense.
Believe it or not, we sometimes have good ideas, Rex. You should try listening.
Yeah, but our women have so many of them. So sometimes I pretend to listen and... Well, let's just say Krogan females have tempers too.
Прошу прощения. Да, это было круто. Всегда на этом моменте ржач вообще разбирает.
How could there be trouble with the Rachni? They were all but extinct. The last queen promised to disappear forever or be destroyed.
I know, I was there. I've got a bad feeling about this. It may not be Rachni, but maybe it is. Could be another invasion. If they're crawling out from under some rock, you know how bad it could get. We need to stop them.
That's it for now, Rex. Let's get back to work.
Anytime. And Shepard, I like what you've done with the Normandy. Got tired of always hanging around the cargo bay before. I still don't have a window like Liara does, but Maybe that's because I don't kiss as well.
No comment.
Yeah. I miss this place. Wish I could knock some heads around with you, but duty calls. If the Solarian says my DNA is important, who am I to argue?
Красавчик, да? Так, отеческий Травис Рахни. Вот мы это задание будем выполнять, но до этого сейчас переговорим с членами Юбер-команды и заглянем к доктору Чаквас и познакомимся с Евой. Правда, ее по-другому зовут, поэтому потом узнаем.
Compared to those upgrades, the Solarians might as well have been throwing rocks.
Вот эти две девки, скорее всего, те, которые в охране были в Нормандии, когда она сбежала из-под опеки Альянса с Земли. Там бы автоматы в руки, а не стоят тут разговоры разговаривать.
Commander, we've got new reports of Cerberus activity on T'Chunka. Mm-hmm. I've marked it on the galaxy map.
Так, это очередное задание N7. Тоже на тучанке будет
происходить. Thank you, Edie. I'm still getting used to all of this. In the lab, we'd hoard everything, piles of tech everywhere. Out here, it's like living out of a shoebox.
Life on an active ship always feels crowded at first. You'll get used to it.
Oh, it's not a bad thing. I've got no problems getting cozy. This is wonderful. Back in the lab, we had to hoard because we had no budget. Now... Edie, Ariake Tech uses a proprietary smart processing algorithm that could clean up our long-range data. Can we license it?
We can. Analyzing and applying the upgrade now. The algorithm should reduce long-range strategic combat data analysis time by 3%.
Impressive.
If it means getting the equipment I need, I can quite happily live out of a shoebox.
Да, и не стоит забывать, что мы... освободили двух инженеров наших, которые с нами были с самого начала. С ними тоже надо поговорить, блин. Тэшли Уильямс, капитан, Удина сделал мне предложение, я приняла его. Я Спектр, поверить не могу. Все кругом рушится, значит ли теперь хоть что-нибудь эта должность? Да, там власть, ресурсы, свобода, но не знаю, короче. В общем, ты понимаешь, если будет возможность навести меня в больнице. Меня все еще держат там, но я планирую скоро улизнуть, Эшли. Навестим, как только попадем на цитадель. А это будет через раз, два, три. Три задания. Оповещение НСА, новая статья, одурманивание. Информационные партнеры НСА. Тессия, Азари ученая, Рана Таноптис умерла в заключении, как утверждается, покончив с собой после того, как была арестована за убийство нескольких Азари военных чиновников. Следователи рассказали, что перед смертью Таноптис говорила о голосах в голове, что, по их мнению, указывает на влияние жнецов. Голоса предсказывали восхождение расы Азари и убеждали Таноптис, что всякий, кто сражается со жнецами, должен умереть. Таноптис несколько лет назад работала над секретным проектом у бывшего спектра Сарана Артериуса, где предположительно была одурманена. Правительство Азари дало ей амнистию в обмен на информацию о технологии жнецов. Если кто не помнит, в первой части игры на Вермайере она была в лаборатории по одурманиванию, мы ее тогда отпустили, ну, по крайней мере, Бойбаба Шепард ее отпустила. Во второй части она работала у Акира. И мы ее тоже отпустили. То есть, в общем, короче, она уже давным-давно была одурманена, по большому счету. Только сейчас у нее триггер включился. Так. Танопсис считали виновной установки самодельного взрывного устройства, сработавшего в исследовательском центре, убившего 5 посещавших его Азаря военных чиновников и 4 гражданских лиц. Взрывом серьезно ранило еще с десяток пострадавших и сильно повредило здание. Следователи говорят, что розыск новых подозреваний по этому делу прекращен. Так, это от Кирахи. Hold the line. Капитан, я рад был снова увидеть вас на Суркеше, пусть и при не совсем благоприятных обстоятельствах. Похоже, что судьбой нам уготовано встречаться исключительно в случаях всегалактической опасности. Быть посему, своим письмом я хочу лишний раз напомнить, что Гор непременно поможет вам, если в том возникнет необходимость, вне зависимости от политической обстановки. Вы пришли нам на помощь в трудный час. Мы хотим отблагодарить вас за это. Желаю удачи. Майор Кирахи, 3-й штурмовой полк, группа особого реагирования. Гор. Новая информация. Привет, Шепард. Давно не общались. Хорошо, что тебе удалось выбраться с земли, и что Лиара с тобой. Мы правильно поступили, что забрали ее с того старого корабля. Меня от него уже тошнило. А еще этот дрон, не знаю, как он умудрялся отыскивать меня на таком большом корабле, даже после того, как я отключил систему обнаружения. Скорее всего, Ферон. Мне удалось найти для тебя кое-какую информацию. Поговори с Глифом. Надеюсь, это поможет делу. Нам тут нелегко приходится. Ферон. Я вообще рассчитывал, что сейчас к Ляре по-любому загляну. Просто мы одну из ключевых миссий выполнили. Что-то должно произойти по-любасу.
Building alliances is the only way we stand a chance against the Reapers.
Yeah, but the Krogan? I'd feel better if we had a tighter plan, like time travel or teaching the Reapers to love. Still, good to have Morden back. The bad guys shouldn't get the monopoly on mad science. Commander.
Красавчик. Ай, жжет не по-детски.
You came by. I have questions about the Genophage.
You and everyone else.
What do you need, Edie? A Krogan female of breeding age can produce clutches of up to 1,000 fertilized eggs over the course of a year. There are over 1 billion females on T'Chanka. If even 1% become fully fertile, they can birth 10 billion infants.
On Earth, bugs have a lot of young, too. Most of them die.
The attrition rate would naturally be high, but the state has an interest in keeping the children alive for warfare purposes.
Any other cheerful thoughts?
Logistics. Even were they to side with us. Transporting the Krogan to the battlefield of Palavin could prove difficult. They have been demilitarized. That is, they have no warships.
What do you suggest?
They will need Turian or civilian starships to carry them to battle. With your permission, I will make the necessary calls to have these ships in place for when you deliver the Krogan.
Do it. Anything else?
Food. They will be unable to eat anything on Palavin. They must bring their own or rely on the nutrients in their humps.
This keeps getting better and better.
The Krogan will also require sedatives, since Krogan fight with others of their kind in enclosed spaces such as starships.
Make it happen. Are there any last things you're worried about?
Nothing that demands your attention, Shepard.
Не, ну, проблемы сразу начинают возникать, это вообще просто пипец. Найти транспорт, потом успокоительное, потом провиант.
Morden sent me a nicely crafted message. It seems he recalls our conversations about the Salarian equivalent of transhumans.
If I could, I'd stop you right there.
Transhumans have some of their brain's abilities, such as memory, supplemented or entirely replaced by cybernetics. Legal definitions vary from planet to planet. The Salarians embrace the concept. Humans have diverse and contentious opinions.
Do my implants make me a transhuman?
That would be telling.
What?
I'm sorry. That was a joke. You are fully human. Cerberus extensively reconstructed you, but your brain functions are organic.
Don't ever do that again.
Hello, Shepard.
Отлично. Поражали, теперь можно на полном серьезе сейчас. А, эту самую автоматическую поилку и кормилку. Блин, поилку. Кормилку для этих самых. Кормушку. Блин, для рыб. Я вроде бы купил. Пойдем хомяка проверим. Нифиг. И оденем наконец-то броню коллекционеров. Вот они, наши рыбки, еще со времен второго Mass Effect. Ну, те, которые не сдохли. Так. Хомяк. Пи. Молодец. Красавчик хомяк. А че музон-то не играет? Не то музло. Пусть это будет комплект брони, броня коллекционеров. Угу. Так, док Челноков сначала, давайте так. Здесь хотел сделать. Обещал вам показать убойную силу. Сейчас покажем. Так, вот это вот хреновина. Как я уже говорил, пистолет-пулемет кровавой стаи, он уже изначально использует бронированные патроны. С учетом того, что если мы еще туда их и зажигательными сделаем, то это вообще урон будет такой не слабый. Так, Регар-потрошитель. Так, если мы полетим на эту фигню, то нам нет. Дробовик нам пока не нужен. Здесь-то чего новое появилось, а? Понял. Срахни. Это я не ругаюсь, я просто так. Срахни. И буквы Т там нет. Нихера хихикать. Так, ну если с дробовиком пытаться. Ну а что мы теряем-то? А ничего. Убираем Эндру. Ставим дробовик, потрошитель. Мне Элигар мне не нравится абсолютно никак. Ни разу. Вообще никак. Сверхлегкий материал. Вот так вот. Потрошитель, конечно, не лучший вариант, но за неимением пока что лучшего оружия. Хищник, сюрикен, мотыга, скорпион. Не надо, ятаган. Потрошитель. Чуть-чуть поднимем. Прошу прощения. Ну как чуть-чуть, совсем чуть-чуть. У нас денег-то раз-два и обчелся. Дас тоже не надо поднимать. Так, где там наш друг Иван Лапшин, блин? Вообще, что я в каюту? А, не, в каюту я с хомяком и с рыбками заходил, поздоровался.
What do you mean?
Normally, I'm not one to fly co-pilot, but when an 800-pound Krogan requests to take control of your shuttle, you comply.
Probably wise.
Be careful out there. Commander?
Да, я себе представляю, когда Рекс там попросил уступить управление. Так, что там Вега скажет?
I wonder what the hell Cerberus was up to on Sirkesh. I hear we're headed to Tachanka. Would love to see how things turn out. I'm just saying.
Ну, до Тачанки, когда ядерный зимой.
Rex is a badass. I bet he's got some real interesting stories to tell.
Это точно.
More than something else. His mouth moves faster than a frog on a hot rock in the middle of summer. Hey, Commander.
Понятно, твое мнение. Практически совпадает с нашим. Так, инженерная палуба. К инженерам. Там еще небольшой квестик будет на цитадели. Купить очередную примочку. Ну, для двигателей что-то, для движка. Ну, Явик
сначала.
You know what the commander did for us?
The colony?
Yes. I was on a little thing called the news.
You think you can fly on this ship, sit next to us at chow time, and then broadcast something like that? That's traitorous.
Hey, it's just an opinion piece. You don't like it, don't download it.
You're saying we don't lose Terra Nova.
Lose one colony, save five. That's the math.
You know what the commander did for us? The colony?
Yes. I was on a little thing called...
Stand down, Yeoman. She is allowed to voice her opinion until I disallow it.
Aye, aye, Commander. But how does she get to say whatever she wants to the whole galaxy and there's no other side?
I'll be clear that the opinion expressed is just my own.
Well, okay. It's not great, but okay.
Это наш зомби, который по кораблю лазит, как идиот, блин. Такой же зомби есть на цитадели, это турианец.
Stealthily strikes star system shield. No, glad I read that one out loud.
Mm-hmm.
Do we need to talk, Commander?
Not right now, Allers. Let me know when we do.
Глупочу. Какая же она здесь жирная. Может, она и в жизни такая. Так, погодите. Я с Явиком сначала хотел потриндеть, потом уж с инженерами.
Did I mention Solarians used to lick their eyes? How far they have come. The Mordin Solarian asked if he could dissect me. I approved, but only if he could defeat me in combat first. His reply was problematic. Then he left. I do not understand that one. This Cerberus, I do not understand why your own kind would oppose you. They will bleed the same as everyone if the Reapers are not stopped.
Это я тоже не понимаю.
The Rex Krogan offered me a job. He said whenever I tired of the easy life of luxury on the Normandy, he would give me something real to shoot at. Yes? Yes?
Что-то они после этого задания вообще отжигают не по-детски.
So, Gabi, have you seen Edie's new body?
Oh, I knew this was coming.
I just mean, it's an amazing work of engineering. Elastic titanium silicon polymers, ultra-light harmonic phased power cells.
Mm-hmm.
And if she ever accidentally walks into a wall, it's just so much padding.
Ugh, I knew it.
Wish I were a wall.
You pretty much are, Kenneth. Commander, thank you.
It's great to be back.
Feels good to be in an Alliance uniform again.
Welcome aboard, Chief.
Power grid is in the green.
Так, куда Адамс убежал? Небось, на жилых палубах, небось, где-нибудь. Или бухает, или еще что. Давайте по карте посмотрим. Ляра, Гарус, как так, Мордин Кроганка. Вот кают команды. Доктор Чакус и инженер Адамс. В каютах команды, значит, они. Еще обсуждают интересно.
Я не могу представить ничего так травматичного. Ты уверен, что ты в порядке, Карен?
Я не хочу коллектора абдукции на моего худшего врага. Но это за мной теперь.
Кстати, ее Керен зовут, если кто не знал.
What are the Reapers doing to the people who live on all those worlds? As we sit here, enjoying our coffee. How many souls are in agony this very moment? Millions? Billions? Go, Greg. I lied. I'm not fine.
Hello, Commander.
Everything okay in the medbay?
Yes. Mordin would just like some space to work with Eve.
He kicked you out?
Oh, no. I just felt I was getting in his way. I'll return when I'm needed.
Матушки. Так, ну здесь пока никого нет. Клиаре, потом к Гарусу. А потом уже там... Ой, долгий разговор с двумя Кроганами и с Морганом.
It will work, Rex. We just need to finish building the Crucible. Although I'd be interested to learn how you found out about it.
Wasn't that hard. Lucky you keep its location more secret than the fact that it exists.
And I'm sure you'll do a good job of both, being so famous for your discretion.
My lips are sealed.
Это не говорили по поводу того, что он знал, кто серый посредник. Так, что там все равно нам надыбил? Улучшенные биотические импланты. Улучшенный усилитель снабжен сложной системой обратной связи с набором микрокомпьютеров брони. При помощи усилителя можно отслеживать использование биотических и боевых умений, либо увеличить урон от их применения. Увеличение урона от навыков. Быстрая перезарядка. Быстрая перезарядка — это лучше. Так, теперь, что там терминал посредника? Запись звонка Косуми Гота профессору Скотту Олаусону. Косуми, здрасте, профессор. Помните, вы говорили об уникальном сервере связи? Олаусон, вы знаете, где он находится? Косуми, лучше посмотрите у своей двери. Олаусон, я... Но он же заперт в здании Цербера. Косуми, уже нет. Это бесценный вклад в проект Горн. Спасибо вам, мисс Гота. Косуми, да я-то что? Вы блестящий астрофизик, а я так, независимый техник-эксперт. Кстати, вы не поверите, сколько кредитов Цербер оставляет лежать без присмотра. Письмо от Ткиши доктору Одуэлу. Блин, я связался со всеми ближайшими Горну торговыми базами, чтобы набрать достаточно платины для главного триггера. Того количества, что осталось у нас, с трудом хватит, чтобы покрыть кофеварку. Через час к нам прибыл корабль с 16 тоннами платины, подарком серого посредника. Затем он улетел, чтобы набрать еще сырья для проекта. Капитан корабля позже прислал мне письмо, в котором писал, что посредник будет следить за нашими потребностями. Это замечательно, но я теперь проверяю компьютер на наличие жучков. Это бесполезно проверять. То есть она сейчас не будет разговаривать. Вот. И тебе, Глиф, не хворать. Все тусят.
Shepard, they say female Krogan have a thing for guys with scars.
So I've heard.
I've got a few myself. Here's hoping nobody's planning an arranged marriage to cement this deal. Though I have to say, I admire Eve. The things she must have endured living with the genophage. And now, to top it all off, she's her people's last hope. Imagine the pressure. It takes real courage to face that. I hope we can measure up.
Так, в общем, я уже понял. Судя по временным рамкам, это будет полет в отеческий траверс, только в следующей части. Сейчас мы разберемся с Евой.
Aware Krogan females find scars attractive. Garrus loyal, reasonably intelligent, bit aggressive, almost like Krogan.
Сводник.
Third time, Doctor. I'm not interested.
Ah, Shepard. We were just...
Are you okay?
I'm fine, Rex. You can relax.
Can't be too careful, or put any faith in Salarian doctors.
This one is different.
Is he? What's that?
Simple blood test.
What kind?
Kind that ends the genophage. Shepard, please. Distraction's counterproductive. Also affecting comfort of patient.
He was your inside source, Rex. You can trust him.
Salarians have minds like a maze. You never know when they're leading you into a trap.
Trap? Eve's release my doing. Would never have known about her if not for me.
That was then. But she's out now. And if she gets hurt, I'll feel it.
Understand. But my patient, my responsibility. Her welfare a priority. Will not allow her to be compromised by anyone.
You got a quad, Doctor. Keep her safe. Our females have endured enough.
Don't forget, still need your tissue sample.
I'll be back.
Common focus.
I'll be back.
Or Salarian doctors.
Now have work to do. Prefer females of the species. Maybe with an inhibitor. No. Entire catalyzing process would fail. Severe neurological damage. Never mind.
Сам собой разговаривает.
Method to extract functional cure without killing you. Many variables. Your immune system compromised. Considering options.
And you have to do it out loud?
Yes. Auditory learner. Need to hear self think. Simulate conversation to promote new ideas. Maximize productivity.
But you're talking about me dying.
Oh, apologies. Medical details causing emotional distress. I hadn't considered effect on patient.
No, it just means I can't sleep.
Doing my best to keep you alive. Will avoid sensitive subjects.
Ничего с ней, все будет нормально. Мы как раз сохранили большинство данных об экспериментах Майлона, и, соответственно, Ева выживет.
Thank you for saving my life, Commander. I didn't think the Krogan had any allies left in the galaxy.
We owe a lot to you, even if most people have forgotten that.
They can be forgiven. Our actions have hardly inspired friendship.
Part of being friends is knowing each other's name. I feel bad that I don't know yours.
I surrendered it. The day I became a shaman of the female clan. I belong to my sisters now. But perhaps one day, when this is over, you can know it.
I didn't realize the Krogan had female shamans.
Wisdom comes from pain, and the Genophage has made us very wise. Rather than surrender to despair, a few of us chose to preserve the ancient ways. We safeguard our culture, our knowledge, our secrets. So when our children live again, the Krogan will flourish.
How were you initiated?
You're locked in a cave for 7 days with just enough food to last. On the 8th, you'll starve.
What does that prove?
Your resolve. Every acolyte is given a chance. You either claw your way out through the rock with your bare hands, or you die.
How did you make it out alive?
I started digging the wrong way. I was in complete darkness. Nothing other than my own heartbeat to sustain me.
What happened?
I found this. A simple crystal, but it became my chisel. Take it as a reminder, Commander. In the darkest hour, there is always a way out.
That's a brutal initiation.
But an illuminating one. You learn to appreciate the light by living in the dark.
What do you think of Rex?
When he's not trying to sire half of T'Chanka, he's the best thing that's happened to the Krogan. But I won't tell him that. His head's big enough already. Literally.
He's turned into a strong leader.
I know in his heart Rex wants what's best for us. Though not all the other clans see it that way.
Why would the other clans give Rex trouble? You'd think they'd want a better future.
It's not in the nature of our males to cooperate. They've evolved to be selfish. Their only concern is survival. Rex is different. He's a mutant. And that you can tell him.
Do you think Rex will want revenge for the Genophage?
Some clans will expect it, but I hope Rex resists. He understands the cycle of violence must end if Krogan are ever to have a voice in galactic politics. Still, he's just one Krogan. If enough clans demand it, he may not be able to stop them.
If you don't mind me asking, what's it been like living with the Genophage?
I knew sisters who couldn't bear the shame of being infertile. They would wander off into the wastelands, hoping a thresher maw would kill them and end their torment.
Did the thought ever cross your mind?
Yes. After my first stillborn.
What kept you from ending your own life?
When my child didn't draw breath, that's when my life truly began. The Genophage forces us to live on hope alone. There is nothing else. There is no reason to exist other than the hope that the next day will bring change. And if it doesn't, there is always a next.
How do you think things will change after the Genophage is cured?
Our species will find its balance again. Females will help shape the future, like in the ancient days, before we were just pawns of power-hungry males.
Most seem hell-bent on shooting anything that looks at them wrong.
What else is there for them to do? Because of the Genophage, they become wandering killers, seeking targets to justify their existence, excuses to earn them honor.
How'd you get involved in Malin's experiments?
The other females and I volunteered. We heard Malin was trying to cure the genophage for Clan Werelock.
Aren't they a rival clan?
Rivalries are the invention of the males. Under their rule, Tachanka has laid in ruins for over 1,000 years. It's time females took back our place in society and resurrected our future. Malin was our best hope.
Would you go to Malin again?
Absolutely. It only takes one candle to light a fire, and then the darkness is no more.
I'm sorry none of the other females survived.
I know. The youngest one, Kern, was the last to go. But she knew she would enter the void free of this curse, and then smile when she looked down upon the children of Tachanka. Her spirit will be the midwife to my firstborn.
I found Malon's lab. It looked like a dungeon. His experiments were brutal.
We learned that too late. He meant well, but his methods grew more barbaric as he went. We finally escaped into the rubble. Eventually, a Salarian team found us. They saved our lives. We were so sick.
How's Morden been treating you?
Better than Krogan males do. He's not like a typical Salarian.
No, no, no. Organ redundancy results in new period before metaphase. Can't alter that. Damage to telomeres, premature aging.
He does that.
But I sense pain in him, too. He told me about his work on the genophage. I should consider him an enemy. Yet I think seeing my sisters and I changed something in him.
Asari Borcha offspring have an allergy to dairy and...
Well, it wasn't his ear. Thanks for talking to me.
It's my pleasure, Commander. I'm glad to see humans treat their women with respect. Your people have placed a lot of responsibility on you.
No more than your people have put on you.
Then maybe we can show the men how it's done.
Deal.
Shepard, blood work complete. Indicates significant stress on Eve's system. Malin's data thorough. Fortunately, detailed as well. Have used notes to improve her condition.
Have you determined why she's immune?
Genophage targeted hormone production during pregnancy. Modification project used same modality. Her immunity, totally different. Targeted glands now obsolete, like human appendix. Other glands mutated to produce proper hormones, enable viable birth. Also explains her weakness. Gland substitution imperfect. Health trouble.
You think you can make this work for all, Krogan?
Yes. We'll use Eve's tissue to produce mutagen, alter gland function across entire species. Must improve mutagen as well, tune hormone production, long-term illness for all Krogan otherwise.
So we did the right thing by saving the data?
Indeed. Would be much harder to treat Eve without it. Maybe impossible.
And all those experiments we saw back on Tachanka?
Monstrous, repulsive, but now with purpose. Victims didn't die for nothing.
So the end justifies the means?
Not my means.
But you're using the data, encouraging more experiments like Malin's.
Encouragement irrelevant. We'll always be scientists willing to perform unethical tests. Can't change that. But can help Eve. Can cure genophage. Won't ignore data vital to her survival because of unethical origins.
Any word on Malin himself?
No. Ordered teams to search for him when trying to help Eve. Nothing so far. Large galaxy. Lots of places to hide. Could already be dead for all we know. Would kill him now if possible. Unless he could help.
How's she doing?
No fever currently. Heart rate elevated. Likely stress. Eating appropriately. Could use another blanket. Something soft. Prefer to let her recover fully before synthesizing cure. My medical recommendation.
My people don't have time for that.
Her opinion, somewhat different.
You care about her.
My patient. My responsibility. Found her at STG base. 3 doctors injured trying to restrain her. Undid arm restraints. Didn't resist when she grabbed me. Promised to help her. She said... Please.
You always defended your genophage work. What changed your mind?
Never changed mind. Genophage proper decision at time. New circumstances necessitate course correction.
Those circumstances being?
Reaper invasion. Turians doomed without Krogan support. Krogan need unified threat. Outlet for aggression. Cooperative symbiosis.
Nothing else. No personal stake here.
Getting old, Shepard. Not many years left. But still best candidate for project. Few Salarian scientists interested in genophage. None with my expertise. Had to be me.
Someone else might have gotten it wrong.
Possibly. Stakes too high for an experience. But not about them. My work. My job, to put it right. To prove I can.
Nice talking with you, Morden.
Thank you, Shepard. Glad to be back.
You planning to stick around when this is over?
Until Reaper's dealt with, at least. Then, not sure. Have made impact on Galaxy. Genophage modification, genophage cure. Work against collectors. Decisions, mistakes. Might go somewhere sunny. Sit on beach, look at ocean. Collect seashells.
You go crazy inside an hour.
Might run tests on the seashells.
Ладно. Веселая получилась, ну, по крайней мере, для меня серия. Итак, это была 13-я часть ностальгического видеопрохождения игры Mass Effect 3. С вами был Гараныч. Всем спасибо за просмотр. Всем счастливо. Пока.